Final composer on today's program is James Rogers. James Rogers was an organist and composer in Cleveland. He taught at the Cleveland School of Music, which now is the Cleveland Institute of Music. He wrote many pieces in the style of the Romantic period, since he was educated in Germany and then in France by Guillemont and Vidor. So we hear three of his pieces. They're not composed as a set or as a suite, but I'll play them together as a suite. They work very nicely. And the first one, the Grand Coeur, is actually dedicated to Edwin Arthur Kraft, who was a prominent organist in the United States in the first half of the 20th century, and also one of my predecessors at Trinity Cathedral, where he was the organist for over 50 years.